Welcome to virtual class of physical education class plus 2. Top unit 5, children and women in sports. Topic, factor affecting motor development. Factor affecting motor development. Number 1, heredity / genetics. Genes are the small structure of body which are responsible for various type of development of children. The working capacity of all organic system are dependent on genes. Number 2, environment. The child environment has large effect of their motor skill development. The more opportunities they have to develop both cross and fine motor skill, the faster the capacity increases. Number 3, nutrition. The nutrition a child receives during the first few years of life can affect its health for years to come. Balanced nutrition is important to child development because children need specific nutrients to thrive and grow. Number 4, opportunity. Children who get more opportunity to play or gain knowledge have a better chances of developing cross and fine motor skill. They develop more agility, balance, coordination, flexibility, strength and speed. Number 5, partial deformities. Partial deformities are commonly encountered problems among children. Most of the errors and pains to adult are the result not of injuries but of the long-term effect of distortions in posture or alignment that have their origin in childhood or adolescence. Sensory impairment. It means senses like hearing, sight, speech, etc. not functioning properly. Children with sensory impairment may be very slow and learn anything. Obesity. Childhood obesity can affect children's health for the rest of their lives. It directly associated with adult obesity and with many other health problems. These problems include type 2 diabetes, disease, pulmonary diseases, metabolic syndromes, low self-esteem and depressions. Number 8, physical activity. Motor development is enhanced in children who take part in physical activity regularly. However, it is necessary that physical activities are according to the child's capabilities. Those children who are not involved in even minor physical activity can have a delayed motor development. Number 9, immunizations. Timely immunization of both mother and child help to facilitate better sensory and motor development.